Jake, you saw a snake today?
Yeah.
Was it scary?
No.
No? What kind of snake was it?
Rattlesnake.
A rattlesnake? That's scary.
What kind of rattlesnake?
A prairie rattlesnake.
A prairie rattlesnake? That's insane. Maybe I'll get you to show me some pictures when I get home.
What did you name it?
Charles Dickens.
Charles Dickens is the name of your prairie rattlesnake? That's pretty cool, man.
Hey everybody! Welcome back to the Valley of the Last Dinosaurs. Today I finally got away from my computer and got a chance to come out here doing some prospecting. That's what we call the act of going out here and just wandering through the Badlands until we find something special. And we discover all of our new fossil sites. So today I got a chance to do a little prospecting with two of my favorite emerging scientists. This is Jake and Jeremy. And Jake actually made a discovery this afternoon. Brought us over here to a really cool site. Jake, what did you find today?
I found a Brachycampsa montana, which is a crocodile.
Oh, wow. That's the tooth?
Yep. It is, how you can tell it was that is because you can tell it ate turtles. It's because it's like worn down, and it's wide and strong.
Oh, it's wide and strong. You know it's a Brachycampsa crocodile tooth then. That's really cool. And then, Jake's find led us over to this really cool spot. We looked at the ground, we found even more bones. What else did you find there, Kit?
We found a raptor claw.
So on the other side of the hill, I was looking and I found this dinosaur claw.
Sweet!
Just sitting there, perfectly preserved.
Oh, wow, that is exceptional preservation.
I found some other microvertebrate fossils.
Wow, guys, your site has turned out to be so cool. Our research team is going to love this dromaeosaur claw. What did it feel like to make such an important discovery?
I was really stoked. I just sat there on the hill and I was like, John!
Is this the coolest raptor claw you've ever found?
Yeah, by far.
Well, great. We're going to celebrate now and head out and maybe find some more sites. Way back to the car, but getting in from the field, like, with no big deal, just a sweet dinosaur claw. All right, say bye, guys.
Bye.
Boom! God, I nailed it.